State police are searching for a suspect they say broke into a bar in Columbia County and stole more than $5,000. It happened on April 5th, just after 4 a.m. at RC's Bar and Grill in Benton. The suspect pried open a window, broke into a locked office, and then stole a safe. The suspect was wearing a hooded sweatshirt, a coat, and a bandana, and took off in a southwest direction from the bar.